In this illustration, we are going to simulate a viscoelastic damper having been placed between two steel plates in ABAQUS software. In this question, sinusoid cyclic loading is applied to the upper edge of the top plate, and we intend to trace the hysteresis diagrams of this model in it. I'll enter ABAQUS software and click on Create Part Section in Part Module. From here, we will put the modeling space in two-dimensional, deformable, shell types, and also enter a rough size of 20 for the tracing page and continue. Here, I'll draw a rectangle, put this equal to 1.5 inches, and the other one 3.5 inches, and then click on Done. Conductivity from the thermal conductivity menu. The coefficient of thermal conductivity is equal to 6 multiplied by 10 to the power of negative 6, and the respective unit is BTU divided by second multiplied by inch multiplied by Celsius degree, and BTU is in fact the unit of thermal energy. And enter its quantity equal to 0.00001071, and here you can observe the whole of properties: density, elasticity, conductivity, specific heat, coefficient of thermal expansion, viscoelasticity, and in this manner. There should be totally 8 properties, and then click on Create Amplitude. Here we intend to apply a sinusoid intermittent cyclic loading, so I'll select periodic from here and continue. I'll enter the quantities of 6.283. I will click on Create Predefined Field, Initial Other, Temperature, and then close the window. I'll select the whole of them, enter the temperature equal to 21.7 degrees of Celsius, and OK. I will click on Animation so you can observe the remodelings. The whole time of analysis would take 10 seconds, during which a sinusoid cyclic loading will be applied intermittently to the upper edge of the top plate, and you can observe damper, viscoelastic, and steel remodelings having been accomplished as a result of this loading. And you can also observe the changes in temperature and the manner of that in this part. First, I will select RF from this part. I should note that reaction force has already been applied to it. Now I will select Create XY Data, ODB Field Output from here, Unique Nodal, Edit Section, and this node. Here, the reaction force will be applied directed towards 1, that is the X, and plot. As you observe here, the reaction force diagram would be traced on which the horizontal axis is a time period. Okay, here I intend to trace the combine of these two diagrams in one diagram. I will enter the operate on XY data section, combine, and here I'll put the X axis as U1, Y axis as force, and then click on plot. The hysteresis diagram of our model will be traced in this manner, and here force is the vertical axial, the horizontal axial would be displacement. The unit of displacement should be noted to be considered in inch. As you observe here, the diagram is in this manner. Here I am actually going to trace temperature for damper, viscoelastic too. I click on edit from here and will select this point as an instance. This point is related to center of the damper. So first I'll deactivate this option, select the temperature and then plot. Here you can observe the diagram of temperature based on time period on which the temperature has exceeded over 21.7 degrees of Celsius and increased up to 27 degrees of Celsius. And finally, here you can observe the exact quantity of that.